Did you know that 10,000 people die every year from hurricanes? A large hurricane can release the same amount of energy as 10 atomic bombs every single second. Hurricanes can cause damage that costs up to $125 billion. Lives are ruined by these storms. Houses are destroyed, pets are lost, and memories are drowned in the floodwaters and rain. But there is a way to help those in need. The Achilles Project mobilizes shelter, food, water, and other supplies to those who have lost everything else. Our state-of-the-art trailers can deploy in under 72 hours, saving precious time and saving lives. Try to put yourself in the shoes of someone who has been negatively impacted by a hurricane. Imagine you wake up to hear that your pet trying to get your attention. If you don't have a pet, picture Scout. Now imagine that you peek out the window to see an unorganized congregation of big gray clouds and record-breaking winds. When you turn on the news, you find that a hurricane has gone entirely off track with no warning whatsoever and is quickly approaching your area. With no materials or means of protecting yourself, you are trapped in the debris as your house begins to collapse on itself. What would you be able to do in that situation? Wouldn't you want to be able to save your pet? Wouldn't you want to save Scout?
Water, the great betrayer. Throughout history, many heroes have almost met their death at the hands of this great force. For instance, as Homer tells in his Iliad, Achilles, the greatest of all war heroes, almost died at the hands of some men at the river god. If it were not for the intervention of Hera and her son Hephaestus, he would have fallen there in shameful disgrace rather than living on to find glory on the battlefield. Be like Hera. Donate to our cause.
This grant should go to the Achilles Project. Save lives, save pets, save Scout. Thank you.
I'm Mr. Eskindale, and I approve of this message.
I'm the original Mr. Eskindale, and I approve this message.